I'm OG Parker, I'm 25, I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm a producer, songwriter.
Yeah, Romano, same thing, Atlanta, Georgia, produce, songwriter.
So my grandfather, he's a professional pianist, so he made me pick an instrument. So I've been playing like piano and saxophone. Music's just been like my whole life.
That's crazy. Nobody in my family really do music for real. So that's like the crazy thing about it. But I moved up to varsity playing basketball in the ninth grade. My coach was like, oh, you not playing on the varsity team. Like, I don't want no freshman being a starter on my varsity team. So I was like, well, I'm finna make beats and rap and write and do that. So that's how I found it for real. This is a little studio. We found each other. This is a little studio called Shalipa Road. It's like a little hole in the wild studio, but everybody came out of there. Like a lot of people in this music industry came out of there, so it's real dope.
Being signed to QC is like a family over there. So, you know, we got Migos, Little Baby, City Girls. Like, you know, you never know who's gonna pop in the studio. Like, I'll just be making beats and Quavo walk in. You know, and that's how we made a song, Bipolar, like that. Like, he just randomly popped in and he pulled up, Gucci pulled up, made a whole song. Like, it's a dope vibe. So my tag was OG Macko. So
OG Parker.
Yeah. Bitch, you guessed it.
Nah, my tag is me. I just went in there and literally was like, Mano! I'm just gonna throw a little reverb on it, a little EQ on it.
That was you?
Yeah, that was it. That me, yeah, for sure. I say three things I need in the studio.
I'm about to say I gotta grab them.
Yeah. Definitely these guys. You know what I'm saying? Or some type of candy, period. Like, I'm gonna pull up with some type of gummy bears, gummy worms, Starbursts, something. So it's gotta be some type of candy. Raw papers. Got to smoke the gas. Got to do that. So I need the raw papers. And I say, of course, my computer. I need my computer, of course. Like, we gotta make beats, we gotta cook up.
Yeah, I mean, it's basically the same thing. Yeah. He's on the papers, I'm on the backwoods. So personally, you know, I gotta have a pack of backwoods.
Yeah, this is the Double Trouble out the Quality Control album with Quavo and Meek Mill, so.
I broke 10 bricks in this motherfucker. 10. I told her break her back in this motherfucker. She came with a friend. Double trouble. Yes, sir. Yes, she gon' find now another. No. I don't know nobody but the gang, gang, gang. Don't do it for the cloud, I do it for chain, chain. Heard he caught a body, then he say, say, say. I don't wanna fuck nobody but my main thing.
Yeah, so that's a beat me and him just cooked up at my crib. Like, I normally like to make beats at the house, so. No normal day shit. We just cooked up, sent it to Quavo. He just hit me like a month later and was just like, I got Meek on it. You know, I heard it when it came out. Yeah. No, it was hard. Yeah. All right, this is Indigo, produced by me and my boy Romano, co-produced by Scott Storch and Sounds.
Shout out to them, man. They hard.
Fat. We made the beat, and then he came and added additional stuff.
They wanted it to be like bigger, like especially when the Indigo part on, when they was doing the open my third eye part, they wanted it to kind of be bigger, like more texture to it. So
we originally made the beat at Hitmaker Studio, and then like probably like a month or two later, we flew out here to let Scott Storch add to it.
Just really the layering, like his layering game, crazy, like just how he just take the same melody and he'll just use another sound and stack it on top of each other, just make it a little bit bigger. So this is again off the Quality Control album. This is Marlo City Girls Offset, this Suckin' Wet, produced by me and my brother. Shout out to Hitmaker too. Man.
What you niggas in for, you ain't tipping. You ask me what you paying for, they pussy different. Throw them water bands, I'm a knuckle man. Ask me what you paying for, they pussy different. Soaking wet, yeah. Do it with no hand fussing on the chick, yeah. New Chanel, why I said that.
The crazy thing about that beat is, the beat had a melody at first. It had a melody on top of it at first. And then we came in the studio, we was adding to it, like me and Parker was like cooking it up, and Hitmaker was just like, shit, what it'll sound like without the melody, like just the drums, it's like creating the wave type of thing. So that's what we did. I took the whole melody out. It is something with.
Yep, shout out my boy London J. He wrote on that song. Super dope writer.
Super dope. I feel like what inspires me creatively is like, writing wise, just seeing people interact on a day to day, like just see people like in their own element, like seeing just like going out to see in the club and you see people at the bar tripping, like I write a whole song about that, but producing, like I don't know, I really be geeked up, man, shit, just making good music, like just enjoy the energy with my brother, like that inspired me, like seeing my brothers up, seeing my brothers win.
I just want to be known as somebody who makes like fire music.
I feel like the obstacles of it just being so broke trying to get it. Like when you trying to make it in doing the music, you be so broke. And then when you first start getting your placement, I feel like everybody around you think you so rich. And you be like, nah, I'm not rich, you feel me? We still got a whole nother 9 months for these royalties hit with. But I feel like that be the obstacle of it. Like you be having to help, you be wanting to help so many people, but you can't yet, you know what I'm saying? But that's a big obstacle for me, for sure.
Yeah, and I think like just like navigating through the industry, like, you know, dealing with different personalities and networking, mm-hmm. stuff like that, sometimes it's hard. Yeah. You gotta deal with a lot of bullshit with it. All right, it's your boy OG Parker. You can follow me at OGX Parker on everything.
Yes, sir, this your boy Romano. Follow me at Real X Romano on everything, Twitter, Instagram. Yeah, now you tuned in with Snippets, Power 106.